Welcome to J2, the second week of June. My dog Allie, who's ready for me to throw the ball for him. Okay, you finished J1 with standing nice and tall, shoulders are back. And now we're going to stay in this position and we're going to do a standing abdominal crunch. So we're gonna do crunches. And what we do is we have our shoulders back, our chest is nice and tall, our arms are by our side, strong and firm. We're grounded into the floor, we squeeze our tush, our pelvis, boom, is slightly forward, and our inner thighs are squeezed. And then we crunch and crunch. And the crunches, I'm gonna turn to the side, is the belly button comes in, the belly button comes in. So right in here, so it's not about the arms, right? It's all about the middle section. The belly button comes in, the belly button comes in. So we're gonna work on that. And with more practice, you will love working standing abs, as we call it. So we're going to do those crunches to strengthen our core, to strengthen our abdominals. Hold on, Ollie, almost there. Then we're gonna open a little wider, about hip length apart, our feet are gonna come in, our toes in our knees are forward. And once again, we're gonna have a nice tall back, we're gonna draw in, and then we're gonna stick out our tush. So we stick it out, tuck it in with a squeeze. Stick it out, tuck it in with a squeeze. And we're gonna do that for 10 times. And we maintain a flat back, right? We're not gonna do any of this business. We're gonna have a flat back, boom, and squeeze. Down and squeeze. You can place your hands on your thighs. You can have them to your side. You can put them out if you want to, but I want that motion of out, squeeze it in. So the review. We have got that nice, strong, firm stance that we end with. Then we're gonna come into our crunches. Right in here, really zip up this part. Zip it, zip it, zip it. Drawing in that belly button. Then we open about hip length apart. We stick out our tush and we tuck it in. That is part of J2. So continue with J1, do your stretches, do your standing tall, and really working our core, opening it up, and then we're gonna go into the crunches as well as to the squats. J2 is a lot of fun, and look at it, it has summer sprung where you are at. Have fun, talk to you soon, bye.